זכירת מעשה מרים. We need to remember the act of מרים. לזכור, to remember, שהשם נתן לנו את הפה, that Hashem gave us the mouth, ואת כוח הדיבור, and the power of speech, רק בשביל להודות לו. Just that we're going to thank him. ככתוב, like that it's written, עם זו יצרתי לי, that nation I created for myself, תהילתי יספרו, that they're going to tell my glory, my praises. וכן אנחנו מבקשים בתחילת התפילה, and also we're asking it in the beginning of the 18, השם שפתי תפתח ופי יגיד תהילתך, השם open my mouth and my mouth gonna say your praises, ולא שיפתח את שפתי, and not that השם gonna open my lips, והפה ידבר תלונות ובחיות ולשון הרע, and not that השם gonna open the mouth, that the mouth gonna talk complaints and whinings and bad things on other people. 9. Hazkhira lizkor, the memory to remember, shehashem, that Hashem, hu hanoten lecha koach la'asot chayil. He is the one that gives you the power to succeed. Ze vaday mechuvan le'inyan ze. For sure, the reason for that memory is to that subject. Lehodot al kol ma she'ata matzliach bo. To thank Hashem Yitbarach on everything that you succeed in it. להודות להשם על החיל שאתה עושה. To thank Hashem on your success. על הפרנסה, on the money, על ההצלחה, on the success. לא להיות כפוי טובה. Not to be ungrateful. לא להיות גאוותן. Not to be arrogant. לחשוב שאתה השגת את זה. To think that you achieved that. 10th. Last one, זכירת ירושלים, זכירת ירושלים, to remember Jerusalem, לזכור על מה חרבה ירושלים, to remember the reason that Jerusalem been destroyed, על הבכייה של חינם, on the fact that we were crying, cry with no reason, for free, שעליה נקבעה בכייה לדורות, that on it they established, set, cry for generations, שהן חורבן בית המקדש פעמיים, that it's two destructions of בית המקדש. לסיכום, for a conclusion, כל הזכירות באות ללמד את האדם, all of those memories, reminders, I should say, mentionings, what would the queen said?
Remembrances.
It's good for you. Wonderful, are coming to teach the person, באות ללמד את האדם, לעבוד על הכרת הטובה, to work on being grateful. כך השם יתברך מחנך את האדם. This is how השם יתברך is educating the person, teaching the person. שאם יזכור את הטובות שעשה לאבותיו, that if you're going to remember the good things that השם made for your fathers, כל שכן, of course, that even more so, שיזכור את הטובות שעשה לו, that you're going to remember the good things that Hashem done with you. וכל אחד צריך להוסיף לעצמו מעין זכירות פרטיות, and everyone should add for himself things to remember, private, personal things that he should remember. שמודה כל יום ויום על דברים מסוימים, that he's going to thank daily on specific things, שהם משמעותיים בשבילו, that they are important for him, כגון הבעל יודה לשם על אשתו, as, like, the husband gonna thank Hashem on his wife, והאישה על בעלה, and the wife on her husband, כל אחד יודע על הוריו, everyone gonna thank on his parents, על רבו, on his rabbi, וכולי וכולי, etc. etc. החוזה מלובלין, במשך 15 שנים, in 50, in the what
period, 15 years
in what
for 15 years
he was amar bechol yom toda lashem, he was saying thank you to Hashem Yitbarach in 1 hour every day, a complete 1 hour he was saying thank you to Hashem Yitbarach, על שהוריד את נשמת רבי אלימלך מליז'נסק לעולם. On the fact that Hashem brought the soul of רבי אלימלך מליז'נסק to the world. במשך 15 שנה, 15 years, daily, one hour, thank you that you brought the neshama of רבי אלימלך מליז'נסק to the world. כך צריך כל אחד להודות להשם, כל יום להשם. This is how every person has to thank Hashem every day על הצדיקים שקרבו אותו, on the righteous people that brought him closer to Judaism, to Hashem. כששמעתי את העובדה הזאת מהחוזה זכותו, יגן עלינו אמן, הרב שלום is saying, when I heard that fact on the חוזה מלובלין, התעוררתי יותר, I woke up a lot more. לכמה אנחנו צריכים להודות להשם on the fact that we should thank Hashem יתברך so much על הצדיקים שמקרבים אותנו לאמת, to thank Hashem on the righteous people that are bringing us closer to the truth, ושמאירים לנו את העיניים, and that they are illuminating our eyes. ואהבת לרעך כמוך, you should love your friends like you love yourself. כל התורה מלאה מוסר, all of the Torah is full with מוסר. המלמד לצאת מהאנוכיות והגאווה, that is teaching us to go out from being selfish and arrogant, ולהיות ענב and to be humble, ולראות את הטוב שעושים איתו, and to recognize the good things that they are doing with you. כמובן בגמרא, like the story that's written in the Gemara, the story on a goy, על goy שבא להתגייר, that wanted to convert, וביקש ללמוד את כל התורה כולה, and he asked for to learn, he wanted to learn all of the Torah al regel achat, on one leg, mean very fast. Amar lo Hillel, so Hillel answered to him, sheklal haTorah al regel achat hu, that the rule of all of the Torah on one leg is ma shesanu alecha lo ta'aseh lechaverecha, things that you hate that are happening to you in your life, don't do them to your friends. והדבר ששנו ביותר על האדם, and the things that people hate them the most, הוא כאשר כופרים בטובות שהוא עושה לבני אדם, is when people are ignoring from the favors, the good things that you are doing for them. If you're doing something good for someone and he's ignoring it and he is ungrateful to you after that you've done something good, this is the worst thing for a person. לכן עיקר התורה, this is why the main part of the Torah is הוא שלא לכפור בטובות שעושה עמך החבר, is not to be ungrateful to the favors in front to those favors that your friends is doing with you, ולזכור את כל הטובות, and you should remember all of the favors, all of the good things שעושים ועשו עמו, that people are doing with you and that they've done with you, ולהודות עליהן, and to thank on them. Like that I told you that once Rav Shalom told us that for 1 year and a half he was davening on it every day, that he's going to remember all of the favors that people done with him. That when now you're going to bring him a glass of water, he's going to remember that you also once brought him something else and you opened the door of the yeshiva for him, and that you gave him something and you hold his bag, and he was davening on that he's going to remember all of the favors that people are doing with him, that he will not be kfui tova. 1 year and a half, every day to daven on that. Nimtza, now we can understand, sheikar ha'avodah hi, that the main job is לצאת מהאנוכיות ולחשוב על השני, to go out from being selfish and to think about your friend. וכן אמר רבי עקיבא, and also רבי עקיבא said, ואהבת לרעך כמוך, that to love your friend like that you love yourself, זה כלל גדול בתורה. This is the biggest rule of the Torah. היינו כנל, just the same that we learned just now. שלצאת מהאנוכיות, זה כלל התורה. That to go out from being selfish, this is the rule of all of the Torah Kedoshah. Thank you very much. Chazak Baruch.